Travelling for visually impaired persons on Indian Railways has become easier with the introduction of facilities such as Braille embossed railings, Braille information booklet. In a special initiative to make stations blind friendly, Mumbai's Borivali Railway Station has introduced the Braille indicator facility over the railings of staircases. This facility has certainly made walking easier for visually impaired persons at the station. With the detailed information of the station and precise directions, this Braille information booklet is emerging as a new helping hand for the visually impaired passengers. The booklet can be found at the booking office of the station. Such kind of facilities by the Indian Railways is making journey hassle-free and convenient even for the specially abled persons. Now, let's talk about the Braille indicators. These indicators installed on railings are emerging as a great relief for the visually impaired persons. Whenever a visually impaired person passes through staircases, he can read the signs embossed on the Braille indicators and can have the clarity about the place where he wants to go. Now, a visually impaired person can reach their destination on their own rather asking help. These tactile maps at Mysuru station give details of the location and entrance of platforms, washrooms and information regarding arrival and departure of trains. Station authorities have also placed Braille signs alongside the railing of staircases leading to various platforms. These signs help visually impaired passengers reaching their destination by making them efficient enough to find their way themselves.
Where is the platform and where are food and toilets and reservations? How can I will search? Very helpful. This Braille lipi.
Basically to help the physically challenged blind people. So by using this map, Braille script, in that map the whole station, various passenger amenities and facilities are available, and it is also installed on the railings of all the transit like escalators, footover bridges, lifts, and also in fact in all the stalls also we have provided the food menu in a Braille language.
Keeping in mind the problems faced by visually impaired travellers, 600 such Braille platform indicators have been installed on the railings of foot over bridges and subways. For the assistance of visually impaired travellers, integrated Braille signages superimposed with Braille scripts are being provided in the newly manufactured coaches of Indian Railways. In addition, retrofitment of the same in existing coaches has also been taken up in a phased manner. Not only that, Humsafar Express train has also been equipped with integrated Braille display for the comfort of the visually impaired passengers.